and will underpin the firm.
And the dictatorship and ECB.